Chocolate Sundaes.
Ludacris going in on the verse because I don't
remember the time. Stop doing that shit! Cut it off! You know I know the goddamn song, shit.
What the fuck talking about Puffy? Nigga, I ain't got no goddamn Puffy. Look, I came up to this bitch, did this shit, nigga. This shit.
Because I'm from the South, and they think black people and white people are so different. And we not different, we just mean different shit by the words that we use. Like when white people say the word dildo, you think of like a sex toy, vibrators and shit. But when black people use the word dildo, they be like, shit, I bought them 3 for $10, but that's a good deal though. I might go buy 3 more, shit, I don't know, huh?
Am I gonna come here and see these tight ass titties in front of me? I'm fucking with my self-esteem. Oh, they gotta sit in the back, probably hurting shit. The shit so damn up there. I'm gonna hope I'll get your rent paid titties. Retirement titties. Man, that's some big ass titties too. A little competition. That's all right, I got some same little titties on my back. Same.
Women are different than men, totally. Like, women go to the fucking bathroom in teams. You ever see that? Like, two women go to the bathroom at the same time. That shit's like a field trip for y'all. We don't do that shit. Women know what I'm talking about. A woman will walk up to another woman in a club and be like, girl, come with me to the bathroom. The other woman's like, let's go. Bro, can you imagine your boy be like, yo, dog. Hey, man, come to the bathroom. You be like, what the fuck? I'm gonna be right here.
I locked my keys in my car in front of an abortion clinic. And I was like, can I go in and ask for a hanger?